How long have you been suffering with peripheral neuropathy?
Oh, to my knowledge, it's been 10 to 15 years.
So quite some time.
Long time.
And what were the biggest symptoms? What were the things that were the driving force for you to say, you know what, I need to do something?
The horrible walking on tacks.
Okay.
And the pain. If you touched it, I couldn't stand anybody to touch my legs or my feet. It hurt.
Just hurt all the time. Mm-hmm. So how much did it affect your life?
Totally. I used to walk, ride horses. I mean, I'm a very active person.
Uh-huh.
My walking slowed down to practically zero.
One of the big things that is so different about our program is it's not just hook you up to something and that's the key. It's a whole wellness approach. Did you notice a lot of things besides just the feet doing better? Did you notice other things doing better as well?
Definitely. Oh, I am not a pill person.
Okay.
I lived on Prilosec.
Ooh.
And with the fermented vegetables.
Right, yeah, uh-huh.
And the vitamins
uh-huh.
that I was taking and changing eating, I have not had one of those pills for a long time.
I have seen a lot of different doctors. My general practitioner has sent me to podiatrists, to neurologists, to surgeon, to trying to think of what the other one was, rheumatologist. All of which gave me no hope, offered anything. They put me on medicines for pain, but did nothing at all to control the neuropathy. In fact, have even heard from doctors that there's nothing you can do to help the nerves once they go bad. So that's not been the case here. I'm actually able to sleep much better at night. Not only have I had a reduction in pain, but I have a dramatic reduction in pain occurrences. They're much less frequent.
This is June. June is about halfway through our program. And the reason we're videoing today instead of at the end is because I was just generically talking to her and asking her a question. I said, well, how much better do you feel overall? And what was the answer you gave me?
90%.
I didn't realize she had already come that far. So that is awesome. So let's go through a little bit about her story. So June, what was it that brought you into our office?
Just so much pain that I couldn't enjoy life.
Okay, pain in the feet, right? You have
right.
peripheral neuropathy. How long have you had peripheral neuropathy?
Oh, so many years, I can't remember when it started.
Like more than 10?
Oh, yeah.
Wow, okay. And what had you been told you could do for it? What was being done for it?
Take pain pills.
Biggest symptom was my foot felt like that it was asleep all the time and enlarged. And so when you put it down, you didn't, or used it, it was like your foot's asleep, it's big.
Okay, all right. So we started with care, and he actually started feeling some changes fairly quickly, right?
Yes, it mm-hmm. started getting some tingling sensations, starting up at the toe area and sort of moving backwards, and the bigness was moving backwards. So part of the foot was still feeling asleep, the front part of it was
uh-huh.
loosening up and starting to tingle, and you could feel
okay.
the movement.
So we could, so there was some things happening. Along the way, he came up, and what did we start doing about midway through your care? Or actually, more probably after about 10 sessions or so, we started doing some low back therapy.
Right.
So
yes.
tell us about what happened with that.
That's the greatest thing that's ever happened was the back decompression, because all the back pain that I was having, I don't have it anymore. And I was having it on 2 out of 3 days a week. My back was hurting and I was on pills, pain pills or whatever. To
yeah. And you haven't taken any pain pills for that for a long time, right?
No, I haven't.
Yeah.
No, I'm tickled
See,
to death.
And that was just a care. That, you know, the way I look at stuff is if a patient's here and we're taking care of them, and if there's other things we need to do, we'll just throw that in. There was no additional charge. We
right.
just did that. But that, just that was worth the whole cost of the program. He's doing tons better with that. so when she started out, she was 73% loss of function on her one foot and 63% loss of function on the other. Today, we just did the re-eval, and what were your numbers?
8 on one side and 21 on the other side.
8% loss. She went from 63% loss of function to 8% loss, which is incredible. I've never had that happen so far. That's the best results I've ever seen so far.
I think I did well because I was really strict with the diet.
Okay.
Which also let me lose 18 pounds.
Wow. We'll take that. Yeah. How old are you?
I'm 77.
Now, do you have any more burning in the feet? I didn't even ask you this question. No more burning in the feet.
No.
You're walking, you're exercising, all that stuff. She goes to curves regularly and no more pain. That's a high five right there. Thank you so much. You've been awesome.
I went to the Senior Citizens Center and saw
That's right. I forgot. That's where we met you. That's right. Okay.
Yes. And I was impressed and decided to look into it further.
Okay. So you came in and we did an evaluation. And when we did the evaluation, were you surprised at what we found?
Not really. I guess I was surprised when you said we might be able to help, but we might not.
Uh-huh. And the reason is we did her evaluation, and when she first came in, she ended up with numbers of 85 and 82% loss of sensation.
I didn't want to go through my life saying, oh, I wished I'd have stuck with it.
Right.
I would have been better than I am now.
At any time along the way, did you ever feel pressure from me to do the program?
No.
Did you ever feel like I was trying to coerce you or anything of that nature?
No.
She ended up with 63 out of 94 and 62 out of 94. So she ended up with a 32% loss and a 34% loss. That is huge from starting out at an 85 and an 82% loss. Okay.
And I was kind of concerned about the diet because I thought, I don't know if I can stick with this.
Right.
But I was surprised that I didn't crave the sweets and things that
Excellent.
I normally would have.
Your blood sugar number is still really good?
Yes.
Are you having to take any medication anymore?
No. When I finished toward the end of the program, about a week before I finished, I went to my doctor and she checked my blood sugars and she said, I'm taking you off the diabetic medication.
That is awesome. So basically she said, you are no longer diabetic.
Right.